I'm standing in our training facility, and I just had a conversation with a flooring technician, and it reminded me of a particular frustration that I felt myself, where we had our system quoted, and the builder comes in and says, you know, how long are you gonna need to do the system? And I said, well, it's a 3-coat process, we need 3 days. He goes, you got 2. How many of you felt that frustration? Like that, you're like, I need 3 days, and then you come in on the next day. Like, why are you telling me I got 2? How's that helpful? You know, so that's the old world. That's the way that we had to fit into whatever the schedules were, because, you know, we weren't a qualified trade per se. We, you know, we don't carry the same prestige as the electricians or the plumbers or whatever it is. We had to just fit in around their schedule. Well, the new world is about the right process management, the right way to do these flooring systems, so that we can overcome that typical type of frustration where the people managing the projects just don't know how long it takes, assume that it's just a roll coat, and they give you no time to do it. That's my frustration that I felt personally, and surely you felt it too. So tell me some of those stories, tell me the frustrations, write the comments in there, and tell me what you've done to help that. You know, what is it that you've done to improve that process management side of things? Let's look forward into the future, which is professionalizing this industry and getting that process management spot on. My name is Jack Josephson. You'll see this video and more videos on realworldepoxies.com. As always, take care and keep smiling.